My name is Joanne McIntyre, and I lost my husband to a fatal reaction to a chemotherapy drug. A type of biomarker testing called pharmacogenomics would have alerted David's doctor to the fact that he was unable to tolerate this chemotherapy. Sadly, he did not receive this testing before starting the chemotherapy that ended up killing him. In 2018, my husband was diagnosed with a rare form of bile duct cancer called cholangiocarcinoma that came out of the blue. He was 78, rarely got sick, so to be diagnosed with such a rare form of cancer was a shock. David underwent a risky and very complicated surgery known as a Whipple surgery, which basically replumbs your internal organs. He survived it and was declared cancer-free, which was as good as it gets. His radiation oncologist said, "David, you are cancer-free. Go home and enjoy your life." Our next meeting was with his medical oncologist, who had a different take. He said, "We're going to do adjuvant chemotherapy using capecitabine, which has been around for years." David started on the chemo, but within 6 days, he was having terrible side effects. Mouth blisters, vomiting, body rash, and diarrhea. After several days, David was so dehydrated that we took him to the emergency department. His white blood cell count was about as low as you could go, and he was admitted. Eventually, an oncologist making rounds recognized his symptoms as a severe toxic reaction. The data show that up to 1,300 people die in the United States every year from this type of chemotherapy because of a genetic enzyme deficiency. And these deaths can be prevented with a simple biomarker test. Unfortunately, insurance doesn't always cover these types of tests, and many doctors are not ordering them. David lived a good life. He was an exceptionally kind and generous human being. Our whole family has suffered a terrible loss of a husband, a father, a grandfather. It was a loss that didn't have to be, and a loss that should never have happened. After David died, I committed to doing whatever I could to save at least one life. I'm a founding member of Advocates for Universal DPD-DPYD Testing, a group working on behalf of patients prescribe the chemo medications that can cause this preventable fatal reaction. Aligning insurance coverage of biomarker testing with the latest evidence would help address one big barrier to more patients getting this testing. One unnecessary death is too many. 1,300 a year is an outrage.